We partnered with the International Organization for Migration to create and test short radio messages to encourage reintegration of ex-Boko Haram associates. We found that all audio intervention worked. They significantly improved the support for reintegration.
In the future, we hope to bring behavioural science and robust evaluation to bear in other areas of peace building.